Fortunately for Southeast Texans, the weather held out for the last day of Mardi Gras. The four-day event in Port Arthur wrapped up today, but not before attendees enjoyed one more last day of fun. Today's events included parades and live music, more food, and other fun events. I'm glad they got that in.
Yeah, and I thought they
just
would.
In time.